window, remember. And 21 car goes to the lead at the moment with the least of power, but will need to stop. And Ferrari's gone to the wrong pit garage, almost made a cardinal error. I think that may have cost him a second or so, but not much more than that.
I wonder if he went to the other AF Corsa garage where they're all wearing red overalls and there you are. There's the GT garage. There's the hypercar garage.
Wouldn't be remotely surprised.